Hey everybody, welcome. This is gonna be a short video. Is there anyone out there who actually know what Quest RPG Brian's Journey is? Well, let me tell you, if you don't know what it is, maybe you're more familiar with Quest 64. That's right. This is the actual game. Because if anyone who knows, Quest 64 was actually a port to this particular game. I'm not going to do a whole playthrough of this game, only because, in my opinion, it's one of the hardest games I've personally played. There might be somebody out there who's finished the game, and they're probably like, oh, I've beaten the game, it's not that hard. Well, it was hard to me. So, I'll do a little show off of it, so you guys can see. Alright, here we go. This is the story, these are the stuff that does not explain in 64. So, Celtland, an island where magical spirits abound. A land of friendly, contained people who own their pleasant lives to the four spirits, wind, water, earth, and fire. A beautiful, rich land of tall mountains, clear waters, and fresh breezes, known to inhabitants as Celtland. The Isles of Benevolent Spirits. This is the abode of magicians who have become powerful through a pact with the spirits. They are apprentices in the Melody Monastery. Among them, the young apprentice Brian. The thing about this game is that it actually does tell story, unlike its port on the 64. It's here again today. We'll get you. Good, we got it. What are you doing here, Brian? The monsters are stalking about, so it's dangerous outside. I'm sorry, but I saw a monster. It's been infiltrated by monsters. Is that right? It is dangerous here. Leave this to us and return to your room. Yes, sir. Oh, you're home, Brian. Where have you been? It is dangerous to be outside. Now, just go to bed. Your magic has improved lately. Do you know why? One reason, of course, is that you are my son. But the spirit lends its powers to a heart that is pure. In other words, your magic has heart. I know it's difficult to understand. I prefer this game just because it has story, but it's hard as hell. Good morning, Sirius has summoned you. Let's go to the chapel. Oh, there's something I must ask you. Did you see Lavar? Gabriel yesterday? Why, what happened? Well, I guess I better tell you. They stole a book. It is a precious book belonging to Grand Abbot. It would be terrible if the secrets of the spirit are disclosed and the unwise begin using magic. Is there anything I can do? Bart will search for them. I want you to go to town and listen for words of them for gossip as to their whereabouts. Bart is preparing to do something in the yard, so it might do you good to listen to him. Yes, sir. Run up for a while, what a mess. Brian, I want you to look after the house. So yeah, this is, like I said, this is the actual full game, unlike its port. Like I said, I'm just gonna show off the game. I'm not gonna do a full playthrough. I'll still probably play it, you know, by myself, just to see if I can beat it, but on my own time. But I'm just gonna show it off right now. The powers of the Great Spirit on a dark night in the deep woods. There is an unfathomable power. Who is there? Now that I've seen you, you are not leaving here alive. Cutter. Horrible. Ball pillar. Something must be happening. I must report to Sirius. Later. I'm going here. Yes. Fresh bread. Ah. Sorry, I set this on the controller, so I'm kinda... Yeah, you can't get that yet until you're actually going on an adventure. Sirius is waiting. I'll even point out where the 64 starts. Maybe you would already know, but I'll point it out just because. Listen to me, Brian. Bart is missing, but we can only pray and wait for his safe return. Sirius, Granabot has summoned Brian. Is that so, Brian? Oh, is that so? Brian, go to him. So yeah, basically, if you haven't guessed, this is where the port actually starts. It's when Brian gets the news that he has to go out. Brian, it was good of you to come. I had a dream about the future. You will go on a quest. There are monsters in Celtland. Even so, you must go. I will not tell you what awaits you at the end of the journey. So tell Sirius and get ready yourself for quest. Time has come for your journey. Now go.
See, that's where it starts. That's where the port starts, anyone who...
I'm sure a lot of people have played Quest 64, so they'll know. But I'm only playing this because not a lot of people would know about Quest RPG. So... But like I said, I only prefer this game because it's more story-driven than the 64 was. And the only reason why that is because the 64 is limited, so it couldn't really fit a lot of Quest storylines. So what they mainly did was its gameplay. So that's the reason why I know. It's the only reason I know, so Oh, I think there's a chest around. Chest around one of these rooms. It might be this one. Yeah, there we go. Spirit gemstone. Not sure what that's for. I mean, I could probably take a guess. But... yeah, could be wrong. Excuse me. Are you dead? We drop. Do a gemstone. Do drop. Okay, I think we're good. I think we got all of them in here.
God dang it, get out of my way! Got it, boy! On my way!
I always like to collect the wings because sometimes I do like to come back. White wing. Tactic of this enemy. Just go on the top and he will never get you. And of course you can always escape by just going to the right. Just go to the right. I don't want to spend too much time with all these enemies. We'll just make the video a lot longer. I just want to show off the main story aspect of it. At least a little bit of it. Yeah, see. Portrait. Pretty much quest before the actual game. Personally, in my opinion, I've always enjoyed the music in this game. Oh wow, we got the weak. Hellhound! Let's see what we got here. That one cutter does pretty good damage. I tavern where you get refresh on dewdrops and honey bread. I don't know if they have. I don't think they have that in the port. In quests before. I think they do. I'm not sure. I haven't played quests before in a very long time. They got the inn, of course. You can use to heal up. Dondoran was the name of the second town. Yeah, the thing about this is you actually go to Dondoran, because Dondoran is what progresses the story. Yeah, the little story that's going on here is that, the princess, Laura, has hit the age of matchmaking, and so... Oh, hey, I didn't know there was one here. I'm gonna have to get that next time. Cool. Just looking around for maybe some chests or something. But yeah, basically to progress the stories, you just have to... Just enter this door and you'll enter the princess's room and you'll progress the story. Princess Laura, it's not too early to go to a matchmaker at age 14. I'm more worried about the bandits than the meeting to arrange my marriage. Getting rid of the bandits is a work for warriors. People will laugh at you if you act too much like a boy. It was father who made the decision on his own. It is bad manners to peek at someone when she is dressing. I will keep quiet, so come over here. There are only rocks. What a boring town. Whoa, what kind of girl is she? The king has returned. This way, please. So yeah, basically, if you haven't figured out already, basically at this point you are mistaken as a I would guess in a bachelor. I don't know. I'm honored that you granted me this audience. I have come today to introduce Dorley to you. Dorley, what have you heard about Flora? I've heard that she is a very energetic girl. Who goes there? What a greeting. Have you forgotten me whom you banished to the forest?
No. Are you Silvarin?
As promised, I've come for the hand of Flora as the king of beasts. Nonsense. The princess is mine. I will destroy you if you stand in my way. Come and get her if you want the princess back. That is, if you can overpower these men here. I'm probably just gonna, I'm gonna end the video here because I'm most likely gonna die because I haven't properly trained. So, let me know what you think about this video. Yeah, until next time. See you, everyone.